Five persons have died while one other was injured in multiple accidents at Iju Bridge along Ota Iduroko Road in Ado, Ogun State on Wednesday. The accident involved a tanker laden with diesel, three other vehicles and a motorcycle. The spokesman of the Ogun State Traffic Compliance and Enforcement Corps, Babatunde Akinbiyi, confirmed the accident in Abeokuta. He said the driver of the tanker suffered a brake failure, causing him to lose control and rammed into the affected vehicle before falling in.